So Good Morning actually has a decent amount of visual effects work done for it, and I'm not just talking about that last shot, surprisingly, but we will get to that. The first thing is the speech bubbles present throughout the short. These are just actual texts I sent myself that I screenshotted and keyed into the shots. The typing portions involved matching the font and keyframing the text's appearance to mirror what it would actually look like if you were typing. Sound design for that was a mess. Every major visual effect was present more towards the end once Eddie gets up. Since he's a vampire, I had to erase him from both reflections present in the short. The first mirror shot was pretty simple. Not only is the shot static, but there is zero overlap between Eddie and the mirror, so all I had to do was split screen it with a mask and a clean background plate. The second mirror shot was a little more complex. There's a little overlap there, and the camera and the light are in the background plate. There was still a little overlap, but since the final version of the short had a wider aspect ratio, I could just cut off what was standing out there. So all it took was a regular mask to get rid of most of me. But then the light and camera were still around in the background plate, so I took short videos of the bathroom door, one of the middle and another of the sides the following day, and I stitched these three images together. I flipped them and I blurred them so they looked like they were part of the reflection. And finally, the burning vampire shot. This was my first time experimenting with particles. I made the smoke myself, just a particle preset that I blurred a lot and keyframed to follow parts of my body that were emitting smoke. I got an ash preset and some Action Essentials fire presets, and I tracked them accordingly, trying to make it look as real as possible, which took so many hours. And just for a little extra effect, I took a dark red solid and frame by frame tracked it to my face, and I set the expansion to grow gradually to appear as though the skin was melting away. A lot of work went into what ended up being these 6 minutes. I hope you guys thought it was as worth it as I did.